What's going on, guys? Sam I Am here, and welcome back to another Magic the Gathering video. Today we're going to be dueling Angry Mob, and last episode we just beat this person who I cannot read the name because I'm not very good at reading, as I mentioned last video. And after that we will fight this guy and then duel a planeswalker. So let's jump into this straight away and let's see if we can't beat them. They look like pirates. 2 mana. Costs 1. Costs 2. 2. Let's draw a new hand. There we go. Better. Throw my mana out there. 2-2, 1-1. Deals 1 damage to that creature. Oh, I have one of those in my real life library. Mountain and a plains deck, and I'm not gonna block because I don't want him to kill my creature without me doing anything. Just throw him out there. Let's go ahead and attack. Might as well. Put 2 1/1 white human creature tokens onto the battlefield. If you have 5 or less life, put 5 of those tokens into the battlefield instead. Wow, that's pretty nice. Another counter for my creature. I'm gonna go ahead and wait. I'll use that a little later. Attack with all. Let's see what he does. Oh, he's probably gonna kill that guy. Damn it. Ha. He's dead. Dead. Nice. Oh, what? Oops. I forgot about that guy. Give him another counter, and I Okay. You're going out there so that way I can get double my counters. I'm just gonna skip the attack. Him just for the hell of it. Another one. Another planes. It's gonna tap him and do damage to me. Go ahead and put him out there. And I'll go ahead and put him out there. Attack, might as well. It's not gonna block. Okay. Another planes. I can't. Oh, there we go. Block. Jesus. Holy fuck. Might as well. God, he has a 7-7 counter on him now. Oh, shit. How much damage is that gonna do? Just one. Oh, thank God. Fucking shit. I am so dead. Oh no. that was terrible. So we're gonna try it one more time. One more time. I'm gonna draw a new hand. And I'll draw one more. And I'm just gonna keep it. I don't wanna lose any more cards. Haste and Undying. Whenever land enters the battlefield. I'll put him out there. And then I'll send in the attack. God. Whenever another creature you control dies, put a 1/1 counter. Skip attack for now. Mountain. Put 2/1/1 humans. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Skip attack. See what this guy has. Another planes card. I will block with him. No. I'll just take the, I'll just. Just skip, I'll take 1 damage. Him. And then him. And let's attack with him. And I guess him. They're both gonna... Another planes card. Lock. Continue. start him off with 2, and then he'll get 4, and then he'll get 8. I'll skip attack. Might as well. Let's just go ahead and attack with all. That's 4 damage. He dies. He has 1 left. Oh man. See if he'll block and I'll get rid of one of his guys. And he didn't. Okay. Oh, that's why, son of a bitch. Oh god. It didn't let me block. Why didn't it let me block? That was bullshit. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end that there because I don't want this to be a ridiculously long video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in another video. Peace out.